The mood is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight. And that's enough. The party's on. The feeling's here. It only comes this time of year. We're simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The word is out about the town. Do lift a glass.
I didn't see you, but I'm glad you can join me for story time. Let's begin. 'Twas the morn before break, and all through the school, all the students were stirring, from 12th to preschool. The lockers were clean, backpacks handled with care, excited students whining to get the hell out of there. The teachers were cleaning up their classrooms, throwing away old papers and project costumes. Trash bins were filled all the way up to the brim, chances of effective recycling seemed quite slim. In the forum and library, there was much chatter, talking about finals and trips, but more the latter. Where are you headed? Oh, I'm going somewhere new. Oh, I'm staying home. Ha ha, sucks to be you. The bell had rung, signaling one final assembly, and the students sat down, all talkative and bubbly. Then Dr. Sutton told the students to be quiet and that the noise that morning had sounded like a riot. She went over the schedule for the day, to which she said we should obey. The next bell rung and they took off to class to get winter assignments that would be a pain in the... From APs to maths and sciences too, there were books to read and problems to do. Final test grades were handed out as well, to which some would squeal and some would yell. The next bell rung, some happy, some sad, some wondering why they were there, and others were mad. To the next classroom they went, ready for break, and though it was 9 a.m. they were hardly awake. Classes came and went, passing in a blur. Greetings of happy holidays were often heard. Presents were given to some friends, some really exciting, and others got pens. After some time, the final bell rang. For once, it was a relief to hear it clang. Students ran out of school, finally done, ready for some relaxation and some fun. Not so fast, some teachers yelled. The school was over, so some students rebelled. The buses were full almost immediately. Some had their parents come alternatively. The vehicle started up, drivers ready, ready to drop his kids off at home already. They pulled out of the lot and onto the street, finally free. School is complete. Teachers and friends waved to the people leaving, thinking about the gifts they'll be giving and receiving. We heard them exclaim as we drove away, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good break.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over the fields we go, laughing all the way, ho ho ho.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
Yeah, no one horse open sleigh.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh.
A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride.
Open sleigh, or the fuse we go, laughing all the way, ha ha ha.
Bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun.
No. You might no, give it no,
for now. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Dear, I know Bob, but I just
had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even see it glow.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Santa baby, a 54 convertible too, light blue. I hurry for you, dear Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special, special.
I gave you my heart.
I don't know the...
Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellows that I haven't kissed. Next year, I could be just as good. if you check off my Christmas list. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Time for the announcement. Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
Ho, ho, ho! Come sit on my lap.
Oh. Hey, Santa.
Oh. What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
I want a pony.
I want for Christmas, banana.
Yo también, man.
That's right.
No, no, no.
Man.
No, man.
Ho, ho, ho. What do you want for Christmas, little girl?
What?
I want La Cena to win the World Cup.
Well, let's see.
Sequel.
I want a computer and a Geronimo.
Okay. Ho, ho, ho! What do you want for Christmas, little girls?
I want to be a mermaid. I want a unicorn.
And I want Justin Bieber.
I want an apple.
In this segment of broadcast media, we're taking a mistletoe and we're going to point it at random people and having them either kiss on the cheek or hug.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty, with you.
Hello?
Close the faucet. You're wasting water.
to be.